This is 6433 Evergreen Avenue. On November 1st, after another break-in, you can see they boarded the back sliding door again. The first time they came out. They stole this piece for the microwave.
And you're the property manager, right?
See, there's more graffiti all over there. Yeah. Another light fixture that they broke. And they removed the thermostat. There's a broken window. This mirror and window they removed from the other bathroom. This is the ceiling fan that they tore apart the other day. Here's a brick that they threw to break the window. They broke the closet shelves here. Again, this is the window that had the piece missing. So the toilet tank cover. They took the exterior lights that were installed in the front and the back. Here's the sliding door that they removed from here. Thank you. I also removed the plywood that was installed on the side gate here.